What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today I have an awesome product made by Renergy. It's the DC to DC battery charger with MPPT. If you guys are interested in purchasing this product or any other Renergy products, be sure to use the discount code MADE2TRAVEL at checkout and you'll get 5% off your order. I've also taken the time after doing all the research to install this solar system in this camper van and designed a simple solar guide that will help you guys install a solar system in your camper van, your RV, or your boat. So be sure to check out the link in the description. It's only $14.99 and it'll be very useful for your build. So what this does, so it'll take power from both your solar panels and your alternator, charge your batteries. It's rated for 50 amp, but they also make a 30 amp. This is a big money saver when it comes to building your solar system in your camper van, which everyone knows is super expensive. It takes two products and turns it into one. So instead of buying a DC to DC charger that essentially charges your batteries off your alternator and buying an MPPT solar controller, you're just buying one product and getting two charging solutions. $320 Canadian, I believe, online right now. Renergy usually has sales going, so you can usually get it for $300 or under $300. But if you're looking at buying an MPPT controller and a DC to DC charger, that'll run you upwards of probably $500 to $600 because you're buying both products. Each of those products are a few hundred dollars. So this is not only cutting back on the amount of space that's taken up, but it's also saving you a lot of money. A few of the specs on this are the fact that it can charge batteries like lead acid or AGM, and it can also charge lithium batteries, which is what we're going with. It can charge up to 660 watts of solar. One of the big downsides of this controller that I have researched is the fact that it'll only take a maximum of 25 amps from your alternator while driving, which is kind of unfortunate because it would be really nice to take 50 amps from your alternator since you're not getting a whole lot of sun some days and you're using that alternator just to charge your batteries. So that's a downside, but it does take all 50 amps from solar. So that's a plus. Another one of the downsides is it can only take a maximum of 25 volts from your solar panels. So you're not gonna be able to wire your solar panels in series. You're gonna have to do it in parallel. So that means you're gonna have to upsize those wires to be able to handle that amperage that's gonna be coming down, because that's gonna be a lot higher amps. If you're following along on the channel, you know that we've almost completed the inside. What's left to do is the water, like plumbing, and then also all the electrical. Hopefully the batteries arrive today so I can really start going on that. But I wanted to review some other products for you as well, including inverter, the batteries. All of it is Renergy besides the batteries. We decided to go with the local Canadian company that actually makes a pretty cool battery that you should check out the review for. So this is everything that comes in the box. Right here you have the actual controller. Feels really well built. Everything is either metal or durable plastic. It feels really good. Then you have data cable for hooking up your battery monitor. You have your signal wire for smart alternators. And then here you have your battery temperature sensor, and then some wire connectors. This is not gonna be an install video. If you'd like me to do an install video, let me know in the comments below, because I'd be happy to do one for you guys. I am really excited to install this though. I've read really good things about it. It seems really easy to install, perfect for DIYers, like first time solar builders like me. This is the first camper van that we've built, and it's gonna be the first solar system I put together, so this seemed like a perfect product. All right, so I went ahead, grabbed a screwdriver. I'm gonna take off the four screws that hold on the covers on each side, and we'll go over the connections on how to install this. Negative, positive, alternator, and solar. And then on the side here, you have your data connection, your temperature sensor, your ignition, wire goes there, and then there's also a BVS port. Small button where you can choose between flooded batteries, gel batteries, or lithium batteries. And then there's a light that lights up and changes color right here. Okay, so this interface is super user-friendly. After you have made all your connections, which seem relatively straightforward, there's four indication lights here. You have your alternator, your solar, your battery type, and then your battery status. So the battery status is the state of your battery, fully charged, charging, underpowered, under voltage. There's a few different lights. Your battery type, which is the gel, flooded, or lithium. And then the solar, which is whether you're getting solar panel, whether it's charging, whether it's not. And then same for alternator here. So super straightforward product. Seems really easy to use. I'm really excited to install this and give you guys an update. Don't forget to use that discount code MADETOTRAVEL when you purchase your energy products, because you'll get 5% off your entire order. I've also taken the time, after doing all the research, to install this solar system in this camper van and designed a simple solar guide that will help you guys install a solar system in your camper van, your RV, or your boat. It includes a wiring schematic, a price and quantity chart, as well as a component breakdown that covers all of the components and their role to help you learn exactly how your solar system is going to operate. The wiring schematic includes wire size, fuse size, where to run your wires, and how to route them. The price and quantity chart also prices all the products and shows you the breakdown, where to order them, discount codes as well. So be sure to check out the link in the description. It's only $14.99 and it'll be very useful for your build. If you like this video, be sure to like it, smash that subscribe button, because there's gonna be a lot more product reviews and installation videos coming your way that you don't wanna miss. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.